Of course, Tigres was the leading scoring team, leading passing team of Scotiabank CONCACAF Champions League last year. A yellow card issued to the outside defender, Marvin Obando.
That's a tough foul for Marvin Obando. And extremely late and just gets a full stud on top of the Olympia.